Hi, and welcome to Forever Fit Fresh Start for Everybody. I'm Elizabeth Reed, Senior Fitness Specialist and Group Fitness Instructor, and I'm here to get you started with a 10-minute cardio and cool down. Are you ready to get going? All right, make sure your space is nice and clear, that you have enough room to move around. Get some water handy in case you get thirsty and need a sip in between segments. And if you get tired, you just come right back to a march. So you recover and jump right back in. Are you ready? We'll start with a march on your left. Left, right, that's it. Get the groove going, that's it. Left, right, with our arms, we'll go up, forward, up, and out. Four, three, two, and here we go. Up, forward, up, and out. Up, forward, up, and out, again. Once more. And just a march right here. Left, right. Pump your arms a little harder. Drive your knees a little higher. That's it. Okay, we're gonna walk up for four beats. Tap your heel, walk back and tap your heel. Let's go. One, two, three, front heel and back. Two, three, front heel. Up, two, three, front heel and back. That's it, let's get our arms going. We'll go with an overhead reach right here. Up and down and up and heel. That's it. One more time. Back to your march right here. Left, right. Alternating overhead arms. Here we go. Now take it out front with a reach. Back overhead. And out front again. And overhead. And back out front. And just a march. Up and back for four. Let's go. Here we go. One, two, three, front heel and back. Two, three, front heel. Get your dance groove. Last one here. Nice job. Okay. We got another one coming. This one will be a single step touch to start. Just a little side-to-side step. So get ready. And here we go. Step, touch, that's it. So you can stay in the step, touch if you like. We'll add a front pull right here. Reach, pull, that's it. Come on, swing those hips a little if you want to. Let's take it up for four. One, two, three, and take it back for four. Three, two, and go again like that. One, two, three, and take it back. Four, three, two, and just a step right here. Take a breath. You can stick with a step touch. You can join me for a hamstring curl. It looks like this right here. Curl. Oh, that's it. You can swing your arms from side to side or reach and pull right there. Take it up. One, two, three, and take it back. One, two, three, and four. Up again. Four, three, two, and take it back. Single step touch right here. Everybody was dancing in the moon. All right. Double step touch, two steps right here. That's it. Let's do a little tap right there, two steps and tap, two steps and tap. That's it. You can stay here with the tap or join me for a little knee. Looks like this. Lift, two steps and lift right there. Two steps and lift. You can reach overhead with your opposite arm right there if you want to. Couple more. Three, alternating. One, two, three, two steps. Three alternating knees right there. All right, from here, grapevine step, I'll show you. Front, back, front, tap. Front, back, front, tap. If this is a hard step for you, you can do that double step touch. Let's get our arms moving overhead. If it hurts overhead, go up front, right there. Let's add a little hamstring curl on the end of that grapevine right here. Right there, that's it. If you don't want the curl, don't have to do the curl. You can do the heel tap, it's up to you. You can be out front with your arms here. One more time. Single step touch. That's it, nice job. Take it up for four right here. One, two, three, and take it back. Four, three, two, we'll go again, overhead arms. One, two, three, out front arms. One, two, three, one more time overhead. Four, three, two, out front. Four, three, two, and one, nice job. All right, you got two songs in the bag, nice job. Little bit of a stretch coming up here for you. We'll go with shoulder rolls back to start. Nice big circles back. And we'll alternate left and right, lifting the ribs as you lift the shoulder. That's it. And let's do a few backstrokes here. That's it, watch your hand go by. Let's do two more right there. Nice, all right, take a breath. Few hip hinges, nice and slow to lengthen out that low back, shoulders back and down, best posture, belly button in, soft knees, hip hinge. Feel that stretch right back there. Come on, back up. Go again. Hinge. Push back through your sit bones back there. Come on, back up and give a squeeze. Lengthen in the front. Hinge. And squeeze. One more. Hinge. And squeeze. That's it. Nice job. Okay, stepping a little bit wider than hip width apart. Go as wide as is comfortable for you. We're going to start with a hip hinge. Soften your knees. Put your hands above your knees and lean into the bones of your arms. We'll take this right shoulder toward the left toes and look over the left shoulder. Come on back to the center. Go the same way the other direction. Left shoulder toward right toes, looking over that right shoulder. Bring it on back to the center. Soften your knees. Tuck your hips. Roll yourself back up. Nice job. Okay, really easy shoulder stretch. Arms out in T. We'll sweep the right arm across, drop the left down, wrap it around the upper arm, palm faces your hand here. And come on back to T, do the same on the other side. Sweep, drop, wrap. Bring it back out to T, let's step those feet in, arms overhead, little side bend over to your left, and a little side bend over to your right. You can link your fingers if you like, bring it on back to the center, everything down. A couple shoulder rolls back here. And let's alternate left and right one more time. Just four, three, two, and one. Let's take three deep yoga breaths here. Ready? Take an inhale. And exhale. Again, inhale. One more. And come on back up. Good, and we'll do a little ear drop down to the right. Gentle with yourself here. And then go the other side. Bring it back, drop your chin to your chest. Roll your head back up. Your heart rate should have come down by now. And you have a really nice little cardio segment in the bag. I'll see you back here for another segment soon. Have a great day.